All right, for that dumbbell lateral lunge, you will hold the weight in one hand. We're gonna be stepping out into that lateral side lunge with the opposite leg. So both toes need to face forward the whole time. Both hips are square in front of you. Step out to the side with that opposite leg. Sit your hip back and down, bending into that knee, and then drive through that outside heel to pop back up. Dumbbell can stay right in front of your belly button here. Inhale out, exhale back in.